The numbers speak for themselves.
You know, with all the water gone, fishing for my stuff will be much easier. Thanks, Skylander.
And furious!
Chaos's forces have been making us work the Firestone mines around the clock, but now a bunch of our workers are trapped in there. Please save the miners, Skylander.
Hey,
for getting our friends out of there, Skylander. You're amazing. Hail Chaos.
Yeah! Woo-hoo-hoo!
Only a supercharger Skylander can customize vehicles.
Protect and surge!
Undercurrent catcher. Sea chasm turbine. Crypt Crusher, Grave Razor, Coffin Clapper, Tune Up. Grave Razor, Coffin Clapper.
It off the hook. You again? This isn't funny. Someone needs to stop these Skylanders. Guards!
Where'd they all come from?
Mm. I will add this to my report.
Vehicle of the water element can enter this gate.
Dive bomber.
You must have a land vehicle to enter.
Help the scuba sheep through the shipwreck. Work together to overcome obstacles. Finish quickly to earn stars. Three, two, one, boom! Thank you.
1.
You must have a land vehicle to enter this zone.
Where'd they all come from?
Crypt Crusher.
Ability. Damage. Oh.
Protect the landing, Skylander, buddy! Boom!
Rusher.
Thank goodness you've reached the temple. These wicked drow have captured the Cloud Breather Dragon. He can't struggle against these chains forever. You must help him.
On our sacred dragon temple. If it's destroyed, no one will be able to speak with the Cloud Breather. You have to stop this aerial attack, Skylander, and save the temple.
You must have a sky vehicle to enter this zone.
Sky Slicer.
Clear out these fighter ships and protect the temple, Skylander.
Happening.
for saving our temple, Skylander. But the poor Cloud Breather Dragon is still in chains. Please free him.
Stand furious! I know it's you, Skylander!
Rush Crusher.
I told you to stop ringing those gongs! Now you're gonna pay! Attack!
Supercharger Skylander to enter this zone. Only a supercharger.
Protect and surge!
Skylander can rebuild this rift gate.
These evil drow are trying to jam up the gust gears that help spread the clouds through Skylands. If we don't stop them, the skies are gonna be totally empty. Please don't let them gum up the gust gears, Skylander. We need clouds more than ever.
I will add this to my report.
Skylanders of the Light Element are stronger in this zone.
Money!
Croak and Rowl!
Is in.
of the potion!
Slice and dice.
Taking charge.
Wild.
Boom time!
What a blast! I'm on fire! Now that was a blast! Yeah!
Magnificent Cloud Breather Dragon, which of course is me.
Excuse me, Mr. Dragon. This is all we have left of Master Eon. Will this be enough to find him?
Strange. This carries a foreboding stench.
It wasn't me.
Your Master Eon is trapped beyond the borders of the living. In the land of the undead. Come, I shall return you to your academy.
Okay, that was me.
Whew! Now we know where Master Eon is being held prisoner, but getting there won't be easy. Your vehicle's rift engine has an output equivalent to 3.2 jillion thunderbolts, but in order to reach through the cosmic barrier and get to the land of the undead, we'll need to boost your rift engine up to 10 jillion thunderbolts. There's only one thing in Skylands that can generate that amount of energy, and that's the thunderous bolt of the Cloud Kingdom. We've sent a message to Queen Cumulus to ask for her help. But before we can do anything, Mag said she needed to take some field readings on your vehicle as a safety precaution.